The Hummingbird and the Jade Jaguar, a Mayan Dreamflight guided sleep meditation. Surrender to serenity as you close your eyes and embark on a journey into the heart of the Mayan rainforest. This guided sleep meditation, featuring an exclusive soundscape of nature's symphony, transporting back in time. As you sink deeper into relaxation, you can hear the soft trickle of water gently cascading into a nearby cenote. Imagine the cool, clear water reflecting the dappled sunlight filtering through the rainforest canopy. Your guide will weave a captivating story of a hummingbird and a jade jaguar, inviting you to soar through the rainforest canopy, explore the mystical Mayan temples, and finally descend to the tranquility of the cenote. Allow the soothing sounds of the gentle water flow to wash away your stress and lull you into a peaceful slumber. Close your eyes, dear wanderer, and allow the world to hush around you. Imagine yourself nestled in the heart of the Mayan jungle, where moonlight drips like liquid emerald through the leaves and fireflies weave constellations between the ancient trees. Tonight, we journey to the realm of dreams, guided by the whisper of moonlight and the wings of a tiny hummingbird named Mayan. Feel the soft earth beneath your bare feet, a silent connection to the pulse of the rainforest. Breathe deeply, inhaling the scent of damp earth and exotic blossoms, and exhale, releasing any tension or worries that linger. Let the jungle's peace settle into your bones, like a warm jaguar purring. Gaze upwards, your inner eye opening to the celestial tapestry spread above. See Hanapu, the sky weaver, crafting constellations from threads of starlight, each twinkling speck a celestial storyteller, whispering tales of wonder. Tonight, we listen to the legend of Mayan, a hummingbird whose bravery surpassed her tiny size. One moonlit night, drawn by a mysterious jade glow, Mayan finds herself at the edge of a hidden cenote, a well of crystal clear water reflecting the celestial tapestry above. Within its depths, a magnificent jade jaguar rests, its eyes shimmering like emeralds. This is Chakmul, a guardian spirit of the cenote and a gateway to the dream world. Feel the tremor of curiosity as Mayan hovers near the cenote's edge. Chakmul opens his emerald eyes, his gaze conveying a silent invitation. With a deep breath, Mayan plunges into the cool water, her wings beating like a tiny heart. She descends through the depths, past schools of shimmering fish and luminous water lily, until she reaches a cavern bathed in soft jade light. Here, in the heart of the dream world, Chakmul awaits. He speaks in whispers of wind and rustling leaves, telling of a darkness threatening to consume the rainforest's heart. Only a warrior adorned with the five feathers of the celestial hummingbird can defeat it. Adorned with these luminous feathers, Mayan feels a surge of power. She takes flight, soaring through the dream world, a tiny emerald spark against the encroaching darkness. She faces challenges, navigating a maze of twisting vines and battling shadowy illusions. But her courage and agility never falter. In your mind's eye, see Mayan triumph over the darkness, her iridescent feathers blazing like tiny suns. Feel the joy of the rainforest as the light returns, the symphony of crickets and singing frogs once again filling the air. Chakmul smiles, his emerald eyes reflecting the gratitude of the entire jungle. Carry this jade light within you as you drift into sleep. Let the peace of the cenote and the wisdom of the hummingbird lull you into a slumber woven from dreams. Remember, the hummingbird's journey lives on in the starlight, and so does your own inner strength. Rise with the next dawn, ready to face your own challenges, knowing that the light within you shines as bright as any hummingbird's feather. Sweet dreams, tiny warrior. May your flight be filled with courage and wonder.